Mario Kart, in fact it's Mario Kart with Ken.